Lisa, I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn ripper. Small footprints, girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. Bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? Free rule the world, huh? No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Back.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
I have fallen. I am not brought through. I was in farewell during the Great Release. All of my family and friends were freed. But I sinned in remembering them. I seek to be one. Mind.
I worship the Founder. He has shown me the path. I am weak. He is strong. Carlos will show me the way.
On the path. We must not.
We are all on the path.
We must be on the path for the great rising. We must be free.
I must take the salt. I must feel it in my veins. The salt will set me free. Salt will take my past.
The lost must be brought low.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're bound, yeah?
Moving back! Let me cover fire!
He's here! Please stop me!
Dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. What's this? I'm coming, kid. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Thank you.
first.
Lisa, get down.
You.
Get to the visitor center now. Go! Oh, shit!
I know where you're at.
Get to my bike. Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you would lose a road out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Thank you. Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Springs to Deacon St. John. I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
They're coming.
Oh, they're gonna.
They won't know. I mean, they're on me. They're gonna.
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
calm down. Don't come any closer.
Let's just
I will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, come with you. Ah!
the gun, buddy.
No,
come
I
on.
Will
come
not! Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. It was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. Remember.
The highways were